The oi sound, made by the spelling pattern oi. How many oi words can you hear in the story? Mrs. Amber was a grade 6 teacher. On Friday, her students made so much noise that she lost her voice, trying to get them to be quiet. When she got home that afternoon, she boiled some water and made a hot lemon drink. She soon felt better. That was lucky because her daughter got married the next day, and if she was sick, the day could have been totally spoiled.